Yeah, hello boys and girls, Heavily Gamer here, baby, and welcome back for more Fallout 3, people. Yeah, here I am, where I left off in the last episode. Yeah, we are here in the Vault 87, people. Let's proceed further and see what the fuck we need to do next. Yeah, this is direct gameplay, no editing, just pure action like always. Direct commentary, people. Yes, look at me, people, I'm so badass. Yeah, let's see the missions, man. Data. Quests. Finding the Garden of Eden. Retrieve the Gek. Let's proceed, people. Let's put my fucking... items, man, what the fuck? Super sledge, what the fuck? Hunting with fire, baby. What the fuck? Shit. Bitch. Burn these bitches, man. Heavy cooking, baby.
You are weak.
Weak? Who the fuck is weak, bitch? Oh my god, that was so epic. Epic. Teddy bear, what the fuck is this shit? I'm a baby. Nail boards. Eight. Save this shit. Oh. I thought I can fucking... Yeah, sleep. Beautiful, baby. Fuck is back here, man. Yeah, it's nothing.
Now try
Brute.
In hole.
This. Ah. The fuck away, bitch. I don't use fucking grenades, bitch. What the?
I'll wear your bones around my neck! Scream for your worthless life!
What the fuck is this shit?
Uh-huh.
Aha!
Potato!
I don't have ammunition, man. Oh, yeah. Magnum, baby. Smashed. What the fuck? Empty. Save the game. I don't want to repeat this shit if I die. Oh yeah. Hey, I'm gonna use the assault rifle, man. Fuck. Let's see if I'm gonna die. They're dead. Receives a gag, but where the fuck is the shit? What the fuck is here, man? Leaf blowers. Yeah, that's the only way, man. What the fuck we need to do, man? Through here. Motherfuckers are screaming. Let's see if I have a fucking medics. Yeah. You are dead. Stop fucking do shit.
Try and hide from this.
For real. Try to put me down, bitch. What the fuck I took, I don't know, man. What the fuck? I have a safe here, man. Fuck off my way, bitch. No, bitch. Let's save the game first. If I run out of fucking lockpicks. I don't know what the fuck I need to do here, man. Yeah, I saw something about the geck here, man. Can't run again, Jesus, US. Don't know what the fuck we need to do, man. Bad. 100 lock, what the fuck? Came back, what the fuck is this shit? We need to search for this fucking shit. I don't know where the fuck is it, man. Activated the mission. Retrieve the geck, but where the fuck is it, bitch? Maybe it's in fucking there, man. What, she said need a key? No, it's very hard to pick. Let's see if I can get two at once, man. With the RPG.
Scream! Scream!
only crippled, what the fuck? One more to go. Save this shit, baby. Rats, what the fuck is here? It's nothing. What said? Rat fucking away, bitch. Wow. No, bitch. I was fucking there. Take the shits. Paint gun. The fuck? Yeah, we need to go through here, man. bitch. I don't have motherfucking lockpicks, man. The fuck out. Easy. I don't need this shit. I'm not gonna fucking bother open this shit for 10 fucking shit. What the fuck is this shit here, man? Test chamber 1. I don't need this shit in my life, bitch. I don't know what the fuck is this shit, man. I don't need this shit in my life, bitch. Strong, is that you?
I'm not used to pleasantries. I'm more used to grunts and being struck about by the others. My name's Fawkes. I've lived in this cage all my life.
You're gonna help me, man?
I suppose it is. When my captors placed me here, they were too stupid to realize this room contained a working terminal. I've spent all my life teaching myself to read and speak based on the information stored on the vault's mainframe. Ironic, isn't it? Surrounded by the world's history, and yet my world consists of this tiny room. I think when I was created, something went wrong, and I didn't come out like they planned. Just like all the other things in this makeshift cell block were the results of what they would call failed experiments. If they were smart enough. Perhaps. I assume you're here to find the Geck. I know what it is. I know where it is. And best of all, I know how you can get your hands on it. Because you can help me. Let me out of this place. I can't take it anymore. I can't even recall how long I've been here. Take me with you, and I'll retrieve the GAC for you. The chamber in which the GAC resides is absolutely flooded with radiation. It's unlikely you'd survive very long. Myself, on the other hand, have surprisingly inherited a useful trait from my fellow meta-humans. I am highly resistant to radiation. Let me out of here, and I will place the GAC safely in your hands. At the end of the hallway, to your right, is a maintenance room. Inside, you'll find the fire control console for the medical area. Trip the alarm on it, and I'll be able to get out. Oh, a word of warning, though. Tripping the console activates a failsafe and will open all the recovery rooms in the medical area. So, what do you think? Can you do it?
Okay, man.
Glad to see you are a sensible person. Now, get me out of this place. I can't stand it anymore. It is my hope that we will speak again soon. Let's end this. You better hope I don't find you.
Science skill of 75.
This is foolish. Let's end this.
What's up, man? Hello. Someone is here. Fuck is this shit?
Oh.
Finally! Freedom! True freedom! I cannot thank you enough for this gift. You have no idea how long I pictured this moment in my mind, and it feels far better than I'd imagined. Now, for my part of the bargain, follow me.
Yeah, let's go, bro. Let me choose a weapon now. Fawkes, you are a beautiful man. Kill those bitches, man. My ass. Come on, strong. Why is key? Get the fucking geck, man. No, you are not, bitch. Kill him now. You're a badass, bro. Oh my god, Fawkes is badass, man.
Now I release you.
I release you. Woo. Bro, you're a badass, man. Let's go, bro. Now, bro. Let's take this shit.
Okay. You stay here. Beyond this door, the hallways and chambers are flooded with radiation. I'll get the case and bring it right back. Keep your eyes open. Many of my lesser-minded brethren are bound to stumble across us.
Stumble across? Let's see. Oh my god, bitch. I'm gonna stay here, bro. What's up, Moen? Didn't got it?
Here's the Gek. Our bargain is complete. As promised, here's the Gek. I hope it's worth it. I'm afraid this is where you and I part company. I'll find my way out of this place. Don't worry. Maybe we'll meet again somewhere in the wasteland.
Escape from Vault 87. Come on, bro, you're gonna help me out. Not gonna help me, man. I'm not gonna go back through there, man. Let's put on the fucking suit and see what the fuck is back there. Yeah, I know this episode is pretty long so far, but yes, I want to see.
What do you want?
Fuck. have the fucking geck, man. Geck. Oh, that was beautiful mission, man. What the fuck was that? I'm down! What the fuck? These bitches are gonna steal my geck, man.
Objective is secured, sir.
Good work, soldier. Make sure the geck is secured aboard my vertibird.
Yes, sir. I'll have
what
the tech come down
fuck
and remove it immediately,
shit.
Sir.
You're certain he's unharmed?
Yes, sir. He'll pass out shortly, but we can revive him.
Excellent. Prepare him for transport immediately.
Thanks for nothing,
right
bitches.
Away, sir.
So, you're awake. Let's keep this nice and simple. You're going to tell me the code for that purifier, and you're going to tell me now. You really think I'm that stupid? I know you were there. I saw you. You're in a heap of trouble, kid. You're a traitor to the United States government. You know what happens to traitors, don't you? You give me that code, and maybe we can work out a deal for you. But you need to start talking right now. I'll be honest. I'm running out of patience here. And I'm not looking to play games with you. You tell me that code, or it's going to cost you. Why do you insist on provoking me? Tell me the code now.
Colonel, I have need of you.
Mr. President, I have no time for other matters. I'll be with you shortly.
Now, Colonel.
Yes, sir.
Oh my god, I'm captured, man.
Ah, alone at last. I do apologize for Colonel Auden's attitude. He's been under a great deal of stress lately. I've no doubt that you know who I am. I'm sure you've heard my radio broadcasts. I'd like to have a word with you face to face. I think there are a few things that you and I should discuss. You'll find your possessions in the locker near the door. I'll unlock the way for you. And I'll unlock your restraints as well. I'll be waiting for you in my office. Please don't tarry.
Level up, baby. 100, bitch. Yeah, alright, boys and girls, let's end this episode here. HeavilyGamer here, baby. If you like this video, don't forget to share, like, comment, subscribe to my channel if you are not a subscriber. Also, if you like it so much, don't forget to add them to favorite. Like always, love you all, thanks for watching, and see you in the next episode. When we're gonna see what the fuck is gonna happen next, people. Yes. I don't know what the fuck is happening with these fucking bitches that are attacking my ass. They killed my dad. They stole my fucking gek. What the fuck is happening here, man? Yeah, see you in the next episode, people.